Hey, this is tumbling. We're just going to go over what we learned today. Both of these girls are confused. Let's go over here, Natalie, and over here, Hadley. Come on, we're just going over what we learned today. Okay. So we start in a tendu, going to where we're going to cartwheel, and then we cartwheel 1, 2, 3, 4. Go. You land on one knee. Yeah. Hadley's still working on that other arm, Hadley. Okay, good. Then you swipe around. You lift up your front leg. Good, then you're gonna lift up this push-up position and try to touch your head. Then you kick back and you sit in a child's pose. Yep, from here you're gonna do a headstand right into the split. So you pick either your right or your left split. Oop, nope. Right into the splits. We're still struggling.
You'll start only one arm up. Then you'll go right into here, same arm. Boom. Natalie, show the other leg. Okay. Let's stop that.
My fat fingers keep covering the camera.
And we start in a tendu. This is a new section, tumbling. And you're gonna do a cartwheel onto your knee. The first leg to kick over is bent and you land on that knee. Then you swipe the front leg and you pick up your top leg. We've done this in a couple dances. Come on, stretch your feet. Then you're gonna, this is hard to push up and touch your head. Then you go kick that foot and then sit on your heels. And then here you do a headstand right into the splits though. So you really need to use your control. Split. Come on, split it more. Then you have to lower it to a tripod into a straddle. And then backwards roll into a push-up position. Out of that push-up position, you walk your hands back to your feet. You do one leg up. And then you bring that leg down, and then you back, or I'm sorry, you front walk over out of there.
Baby, you my heart that can take all the houses in the cars. But you'll never take my shoes.
Really nice.
Shake that.